Hey guys, welcome to Unlimited Health. Let's check out this video called The Mandela Catalog, Volume 333. Like the devil's number 666. You know, it's like, why is it called 333? So, like yesterday, I reacted to Volume 4, which was just released at that time. And, you know, it was awesome. It was pretty good, you know. The creepy parts really fucking creeped me out. Like literally freaked me out, dude. It's not a joke. The first thing that scared me was like freaked me, like literally freaked me. So I was like, I don't even know if I can even continue that shit. You know, that's how I was like, you know, thinking, you know. So I after finishing, I thought I gotta react to Volume 333, which I didn't react and I didn't see it. So I only saw like Volume 1 and 2, you know, but the third one I never did, and the fourth one was really scary. But I gotta say, in the fourth one, there's a little bit, it's kind of slow, and you know, you have this dude with the nose ring, this gothic emo dude with the nose ring, and he's crying at something. And he's talking to someone, like his friend. There's another dude that talks to his friend or some shit. And it's like messaging. And it's kind of wasting time a lot. There's nothing really scary happening in whenever it goes into that. But whenever it tries to do scary shit, I really got scared, creeped out. There was even a usage of CGI graphics, even like game graphics. You know, it's fucking weird, man. It's really weird. It's just creeped me out really good. So I thought, what is, man, this is so good. I gotta see the third one. I never did, because I thought like the first two were really good. But then it's like anything else, like it can be, you know, scary. Sometimes it's not. Sometimes it's slow and boring. That's what I was thinking after seeing two of them. So I gotta react to Volume 2 and 1 as well. And the third one is probably really scary. I mean, look at the thumbnail, man. Look at that thumbnail. Holy shit, that looks scary as fuck. Okay, so I'm talking too much. Okay, I'm talking too much. Let's just get into it. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Volume 333. Let's do it, man. I don't know what's gonna happen this time. I got scared pretty much a lot. Whenever it was scaring me, I got really scared. You know, I don't know what's gonna happen. Just let's just react to it. Let's just do it. Everything is dark and black and white and low quality. I told you. These videos are always like that. Like low quality, almost like found footage shit. Whoa.
Shh, it's okay.
Okay, the baby's crying. Okay, what the fuck? What kind of environment is that? Everything is dark and black? Really dark and black, and nobody's there. If I remember correctly, like in the fourth one, he says the population has been decreased, like from 20,000 to like barely 2,000, like 1,009 or something. It has been decreased. So that means this entity is taking away people. Like, I don't know what the fuck. Where are they going? I don't know.
Hey.
Probably dying.
Hey, what's up?
Jude.
He started crying again. Same time.
Lynn.
I don't know what to do.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I just don't know how to help you anymore.
Alright.
Are you absolutely sure it's not the...
No.
It's not the,
No, I keep telling you, it's not...
It's not some...
I've had it unplugged for weeks now.
Whoa. I mean, I guess I can come over and help you figure it out.
Unplugged?
Are you free tomorrow night?
Okay, divorce agreement.
You promise you'll actually
okay.
Come over this time?
Divorce couple.
He's still your child too, you know.
I swear to God, Lynn, if
it
this
looks
is
like they love each other
or something, I'm gonna lose it.
It looks like they love each other, but
what do you mean?
And why divorce?
Do you realize how young he is?
Dude, you need to go check on your kid, man. Do you not give a fuck? What kind of parent are you?
There will be wars. All nuclear explosions and everything.
What the fuck is that?
So I just tend to today's chores.
This is I.
And let the good Lord worry about tomorrow.
Okay, somebody's watching a TV where... Holy shit. Fuck, the static.
What about us?
Oh, this Casablanca.
Speed hundreds of telephone calls as well as television programs.
Oh shit! Whoa. What? Is that a smile? 333, what the fuck? Oh man. Ugh. Don't scare me, please. One thing I like is that they never jump scare you. But I would like a jump scare, you know? Just to get freaked out, you know?
Enlightening, to say the least. I've learned a lot about myself.
Okay.
And my colleagues in this room have learned just as much about me as well.
Okay.
I will never stand down for my base values.
Base values.
No matter how far up the ladder I go.
Okay.
Well, I may not be the most
outspoken.
Spoken type. I protect and serve my city with pride. And I'm grateful to be rewarded as such. Thank you all.
That's good. Man, it's like the story is actually continuing because I saw that in the fourth one. So it's
Hello.
Like a story.
No one is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
Right.
Good evening, officer. One of our students, Mark Heathcliff, he's
right.
been absent for the past couple days without any reason, no phone calls from parents, no doctor's excuse, and we don't have any apparent emergency contacts on file for him. If you could have someone pay a visit to, the three...
Wow.
...avenue and make sure everything's all right.
Okay.
It would be much appreciated. Oh, and if someone could try to get the contact info for whoever answers the door, that would be much appreciated.
Wow.
Thank you. Have a nice night.
I heard this name in the fourth one. Mark Heathcliff. It was a female name, I think. I could be... This is definitely male, but it was another female, I think. I'm wrong. I could be wrong. Man. People are disappearing, apparently. Jace. Oh, somebody's coming. Everything is dark as fuck. No clouds, nothing. Oh, this is a police guy.
Sheriff's Department, open up.
Open up. Shit. Open up, bitch.
Police, open the door.
Hey, dude, don't knock too hard on it. What the fuck? Did you just knock it down? Just kick it down? What the fuck? Altercation evidence real. Heathcliff. Holy shit. Did he put up a fight? What? I'm telling you, there's entity inside that house. Is this a recording of the policeman? Yes. Pretty much. Oh, there's... Oh! Whoa!
Jesus Christ.
I know this. Right. In the second one, there was a dude that got stuck inside that fucking house, man. He got stuck inside that house. There's like an entity outside his room. The door is closed. That entity is pretending to, like, speaking in different voices and laughing and shit. And it was getting close or something. And, you know, it's like... It was getting close to the door and he couldn't stand the horrific, you know, the dread of that thing coming up close to him. And he shot himself, you know. So the second one, I really loved it. So that's what happens. This is the dude that killed himself. But then later in that video, some dude just, that entity just runs in front of you. Tick, 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 tick. And then it's just eyes and his breathing. You know, it's like, holy shit, that scared the fuck out of me. Mark Heathcliff, 1992, he killed himself because he couldn't stand the dread of staying in that room with no way to go out. Nobody was coming to help him, so he was so scared that he killed himself. Fuck me. That thing is right there, bro. Dude, That thing is right there. In that house, that entity is there. Bro. Is this his recording? You gotta get out of that fucking house right now. The fact that you even came up to that house and started knocking is already a death warrant. It's signing a death warrant. Trust me. Holy Bible? Guess reassurances. Godless. What? God bless all. Okay, this dude. Don't tell me he's a religious nut or whatever.
You realize you just got promoted, right?
Okay.
You don't have to work on this bullshit case anymore.
Listen,
I would like him to be a good religious man. It's nothing wrong with that.
It's never true of you still. That's it.
Okay.
I'll believe it when I see it.
When they do this, like security cam shit, there's always some kind of ghost or some shit in it. Man. Look at his face. That's his fingerprints. In the next picture, he probably will laugh like this. Like this. Man. Prints present on item 12. Doorknob. Oh, okay. His fingerprints. Okay. Wow. This dude looks like a creepy motherfucker. Holy shit. Okay. Prince present on handgun, right. He killed himself. Cassette tape collected from whatever. Item 13, reassurances. Notebook collected for investigation. Item 7, camcorder collected for investigation. Okay. What did he record in the camcorder? Definitely that dude running and showing his eyes. Item exhibition, camcorder collected for. Okay, points of interest. Right. Tape found in camcorder. Shadow under the door. Holy shit. Oh my god, look at that. Holy shit. Like, imagine if you're alone in your own house and some dude comes up with the shadow legs, starts knocking the door. God, I feel like he's so close. Cassette tape collected from points of interest. Investigation, okay. That is so creepy. Why is this outside my room? Fuck. Outside
you
my
room. Need to open the door.
Outside his room.
No.
Whoa. That's how it talks?
I am not going away.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that freaked me out. Holy shit.
It's just after 8. Please leave a message after 8. I'm nervous for the time. Don't be nervous about the time. You have loads of time.
Oh.
Let's see.
Oh my god. It's like two different voices. Man, it's so creepy. Points of interest. Oh, you're checking all of them? What's in the book? Always remember that to enter the circumstance. I don't. God loves all of us because he has chosen to do so. He loves me when no one else loves me. I'm for peace. Man. Yeah, man. I gotta say that when you feel like you're in danger, when you feel like you're, you know, like you're experiencing some horrific thing, just pray to God, man. Just pray to God. This, you know, God is the only one that sticks with you. Not even your own family sticks with you at the end of your life. You know, that's the way humans work, and it's not their fault, you know. The only person that can stick with you is God, you know, just pray to him. Today's the day that I need God's love more than anything. I'm alone and need to feel the warmth that his love and reassurance. Oh man, I feel for him. We don't know if there's evil entities in this world. There can be ghosts, anything. We don't know shit. My Lord, I am afraid. I beg for your love and protection against evil. Oh my God. Oh my God, whoever is reading this, please stop it before it does this anyone else who I have been. Oh my God. Oh my God, he wrote it on top of writing. Wait, is that a face in the middle? That looks like a face. My eyes are wide open. That scared me. Fuck. Alternate report. Caesar Torres. Man, it's so scary, this thing. Man, how does this YouTuber is scaring me more than actual movies out there? Horror movies? Like with high budget productions and it's fucking silly as fuck. I can't believe it. Altercation evidence, real case. Murray V. Viewing intended only for Mr. Davis. Mandela Tech Daily. Viewing intended only for... Okay.
Alright, Mr. Davis.
Company representative.
I understand that you were hoping that I would be able to recover the contents of all of the tapes that you sent in, along with your request note. I was only able to recover maybe about 2 minutes from one of them. I'll be copying my recording of it onto this one right after this. I mean, I hope this helps you with the rest of your investigation. If you need any more help, you can call me back or just send me another letter and I'll be waiting a response.
Okay. Fuck. What? What is this? The might of the subconscious. Subconscious. So it will fuck with the subconscious. Hello. Okay.
Can you hear me?
Hi.
Oh, hello.
Hello?
Now, you may be thinking, who is this voice speaking to me through my television set?
Oh, it's a television, okay.
Well, let me introduce myself.
Okay.
My name is Stanley. It is very nice to meet you.
Okay.
Consider me a friend, because I might consider you one too.
Alright.
I like having friends. How many friends do you have?
Oh, okay.
That's great. Would you like to know a secret of mine?
What is it?
I can make friends appear out of thin air. What was that?
Ghosts?
You wanna know how?
Okay.
Well, I can tell you.
Okay.
But you have to promise me that I am one of your friends first.
Oh. Dude, I don't want anything to do with you, man.
First, we must consider what makes up a good friend.
It's like two different...
What do they sound like?
We both are totally different.
What do they look like? What colored eyes do they have?
Who the fuck knows?
Always remember the most important rule.
Okay.
If there is a new friend that lives in your head, It is best to. They're just as scared as you are.
Whoa.
Okay. Have a friend in mind?
Okay.
Great.
They're scared just like you?
I think it's time to meet your new friend.
Meet your new friend.
Now just close your eyes.
And think really hard.
Really hard about your new friend.
About your new friend, son. I'm thinking about SpongeBob.
Can you keep an even bigger secret?
Okay.
I think it worked.
Whoa.
Your new friend is somewhere in your house.
No, what? What the fuck?
Now it's up to you to go and find him.
No, please. What the fuck? This is just fourth wall breaking scary shit. Thatcher Davis, Jude Murray. Man, what the fuck was that? That's actually...
What's the emergency? Please.
You gotta help me. Okay. Oh my god.
Okay. I don't even know what they got inside. I cut my doors and windows locked for months. All right.
For months.
Calm down, okay?
This dude is locked in for months.
Stay quiet. Are you hiding?
Yes. What the fuck?
I don't know. I can't tell.
For months he's locked.
Threatening you or your family?
No, he just stares in the corner.
Oh my god.
He's not taking anything. He's just standing there.
Holy shit.
I think my wife is hurt. I don't know what to do.
It's gonna be fine. You need to calm down.
I don't want to look at his face again.
Okay. Alright,
Oh, fuck.
Does this man resemble anyone you know by chance?
No.
What?
I have never seen anyone in my life that looks anything like him.
It can't be right. That doesn't make any sense.
My god.
I'm sending over one of our officers. Just don't hang up, okay?
Holy shit. Employee of the month? Ruth Weaver.
I just got a 10:15. I'm heading over to the place now.
You are... Yeah, why... Okay. Why a female? I don't think she can... A man can't do it.
Get a similar call?
A female... How can female do anything?
I believe we got a home intruder.
Alright.
I apologize for the silence, sir.
Dude.
What's your address?
This is creepy as fuck.
Sir.
Thatcher? We can meet some backup here.
Oh my god.
What are you talking about? Where's the others?
The officer that was already checking out the place just pussied out.
Holy shit. Oh,
Jesus. Hey,
Get, like, the whole fucking department, bitch. Get all of them there. Oh my god. Imagine something weird-looking motherfucker in the corner of your room looking at you like this. And you can't do anything but call someone and lock yourself for months inside it. Oh my god. He's there for months. He's so scared he was locked himself. He locked himself for months. Nothing of interest came out of the automated camera setup. We will need to resort to an in-home inspection with Weaver as soon as possible. Oh, automated camera. It's down. It's looking up like this. That means she's already dead. Lieutenant Thatcher Davis, investigation log 2. Is that like a shoulder camera? She probably dead, man. She asked for a backup here. Me.
You see anything,
bro? Oh, they went in. You need to blast the fucking windows and doors and go in with bright lights. Not like this. Ghosts hate light shit. They hate it. Might as well go in with completely bright lights. Old music is creepy. Fuck me. Okay, and the TV again with the static.
No, Weaver, we don't, because everyone else fucking left.
Okay, don't scream.
Sorry. 10:56.
Camera.
Whoa!
Shit. Camera's down, Weaver.
Of course.
Weaver.
Dude, she's gone! Oh my god. Somebody's running. Dude.
Hello?
You're alone, you fuck! What? Wait!
Hello? Identify yourself.
It imitates.
This is a police investigation. I need you to identify yourself.
What the fuck? It's literally like a TV. Oh my god. This is so scary.
What do you want?
It's coming close!
Get
Oh! You see...
Ruth, if you're still in there, I'm gonna find help, okay? Just meet me at the station.
The fuck? That scared me so bad! Oh my god! That scared me so bad, dude! Oh my god, why is it so scary? It's so scary! You see that hand? He looks like a creature, man! What? He looks like the Gollum! What?
Requesting backup.
Requesting backup. Fuck, that scared me so bad! How am I gonna sleep? It's midnight right now when I'm reacting! How am I supposed to sleep, man?
1018 requesting assistance from available Bithorn units.
Okay, what the fuck? Oh, you got lights on. So I'm not that scared. It might look like a chupacabra or some shit. It might. Who the fuck knows? It could look like the rake. You see that hand? Very thin and pointy fingers.
Unauthorized use of Earth's kernel. Identify yourself.
Lieutenant Thatcher Davis, MCPD. Ten 18, requesting assistance from available worker units.
Oh my god. You shouldn't have entered that house, man. You shouldn't have entered that house. God, the sound is getting closer. You know what you do with something like that? I think you just lock the door and abandon the fucking house. Even if it calls anybody, just don't respond. That's the only way to leave it, I guess. Just keep track of that house, whatever it's doing. That's how you isolate that entity. It's definitely that dude talking in the radio. Is there any available units? It's definitely that entity talking. What is this? Oh man. Oh! Look at that! That's how he looks like?
Stop or I'll shoot! I said stay back!
No! Bad decision, Thatcher. Uh-oh. Bad decision, Thatcher. Oh my god, look at his... That's a... Whoa! Look at his face! He can stretch it. Oh, you shot him? What the fuck? Oh god! You see that? There's not enough room for the two of us, Lieutenant. Smiling. Fuck me. Oh my god, I'm gonna get nightmares. What's in this shit? Look at that. He looks like a fucked up alien. This is how he looks like? This is the thumbnail. It's a thumbnail photo. So we finally got to see him, guys. We finally got to see him. Fuck! It's the eye again. With the door. Oh shit. Man, teenage disaster. Voice acting. Cool. I really liked it. Is there more to this? Alright. Jace, thank you all for so much patience and support. You deserve all the support on YouTube, my guy. You make shit like this? I've seen so many horror movies. Nothing, you know, there's very few. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's God and oh, Jesus and... Is that a normal man or is he a devil? I don't know. Look at that. That's Mother Mary. Holy shit. And Mother Mary is the evil one in this. Because the devil took the place. It has been established in this series. And I've seen a bunch of analysis videos where they confirmed that devil actually chained God and took his place, and now he's doing all the evil shit in the name of God, and everybody's trusting of God, so it's like everybody is buying into this devil impersonation of, like, it's just so bad. It's this devil thing is fucked up, and we finally got to see him, how he looks like, and he looks like a deformed alien. Holy shit, that's how he looks like. And I never saw this, and I directly saw the fourth one, which is so stupid of me, but that video just got released at that point, so I had to react to it. But damn, man, Mandela Catalog, Volume 333. Actually, you know what? I think this is more scarier than the fourth one, and it's like 40 minutes, that thing. 41 minutes. It's scary. That thing is scary. But there's this dude in the thumbnail. He has like a nose ring, and this dude is crying. He's talking about himself. It's kind of slow. It's like a, you know, a slow burn kind of thing. But it was so scary. Fucking scary, man. So scary. But whatever. But this one is even more scarier. You know, we actually got to see that dude. You know, and of course the, you know, the imitation, the entity's imitation, and how it runs on hind, like runs on foot with no boots or anything. It just tick, 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 tick. It runs really fast up to you, tick, 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 and you don't have anything to do. You cannot do anything, man. So, fuck. So Mandela Catalog Volume 333, man. If you like this reaction, please subscribe to my channel. Suggest me more videos. I don't know what to react to when it comes to horror genre. I love horror genre. I watch a lot of horror movies. I recently watched a movie called Smile. That shit was fucking horrifying. But even though it was horrifying, I would say this series on YouTube is still horrifying, dude. Like, wow. It's, man, this Alex Kister, dude, you're a legend. You're a YouTube, you need to get like 10 million views on every single video, and you have to like 10 million subscribers, because you are not a joke. You got some real shit going on. You're amazing, you know? But that's it for this reaction. That fucking scared me so bad. Oh my God, I don't know if I can even sleep. Like, nobody, it's like... even breaks the fourth wall and tells me to go look for this dude, this new friend of mine in my house. What the fuck? You're trying to scare me so bad. It's like, really? Really? You're gonna cross those fourth wall things and come at me? Like, really? But yeah, that's it for this reaction. I'm talking too much, okay? This shit scared the fuck out of me, okay? So please subscribe to my channel if you like this reaction, okay? And for more, suggest me more videos. I'm going to note it down and react to them. Just suggest me more scary stuff. I love this shit, okay? So yeah, that's it for this reaction. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.